Hi there and welcome back. Dan again from CleanGuru. Quickly, my wife and I watch a TV show at night. It's called Naked and Afraid. And the one thing that becomes very apparent is this man and this woman try to survive in the wilderness for, I think it's 21 days, is that being naked has very little to do with it when you're dehydrated, you're hungry, and they're trying to survive normally in a jungle or something. It is interesting how difficult it can be. The point today, though, is time and time again, why do they either make it or don't make it? It doesn't have to do necessarily with how knowledgeable they are. It can help. It doesn't necessarily have to do with how physically fit they are. It can help. But the strongest men and women have failed time and time again. What consistently trips people up, the team up, is they don't cooperate. They don't cooperate. Either the man is arrogant and a know-it-all and he won't listen at all, or the woman is arrogant and a know-it-all and won't listen at all, one way or the other. They're not getting along. And when they don't cooperate, it all falls apart. I don't know if they tap out, check out, whatever they do. They say that's it, and it all falls apart. And then one person's left alone, which is doubly hard. Cooperation very often is so much more important than training than expertise or physical condition. Same thing in a cleaning company, and same thing in our company. Getting along and cooperating as part of a small team or a growing team is key. Not having all the equipment you need, expertise in cleaning you need, capital you need, all that can come. But if we don't cooperate and get along, and everyone says, forget it, I'm out of here, well then what do you have left? Nothing. So maybe one of the building blocks, period, that we need to work on is communication and cooperation, something important to always remember. Till next time, remember that you can do this. You really can.